What up, guys? So I got back from the mall like an hour or two ago, and I went to the mall with one of my friends. We always go to the mall, and I bought some new plugs. So these ones I got like a couple weeks ago, if not last week, and they're just normal. They're double flared with a little diamond thing, and 7/16ths. And at first, they hurt going in, and right now they're starting to hurt. But yeah, anyway, what I got this time, I went to Spencer's and I bought two pairs of plugs. I got these silicone. But so unlike the Chaos software, see how it's all, it's like, I don't know, it's little, it's tiny, and the flare is not that big. Then this one, like, the flare is kind of weird, and it has that weird, it's like all blue in the middle, and then at the ends it goes to like clearish. I don't know. And these are a lot harder than these, so yeah, but I'm gonna use them to stretch kind of, because I'm going to half inch. So I got these, and I also got these, and these look a lot like these, except for these are tunnels instead of just like double flares. So yeah, so I got both of those for, they were $10 each, and Spencer's has that buy one get one half off thing, and so I got it for like, I got both of them for like $16. This is not bad. I got these for $22 at Hot Topic, and $22, whatever. So I already put these in, and the wearable area is weird. It's too small. So the only thing I don't like about these is that you can't really unscrew them. I don't, maybe it's because they're acrylic. I've never had acrylic tunnels like this. And they're weird. You can't unscrew them really. So what I have to do is I have to just take my thumb under that and like pop it off. So I guess that's what I gotta do. And they are half inch, but I think they're probably just only 12 millimeters instead of 12.5, because I can put these in without having to stretch them with anything. And again, the wearable area is so tiny. Like, if I put that in, like, it's, I don't know. And I don't have big lobes, and I don't have like tiny lobes, but I guess I do have tiny lobes. But the wearable, I don't know. I mean, I guess it works. It'll work for me. So yeah. So I don't know. I don't know if I should just keep these in or what. We'll see. And these, I'm afraid to put these in. I'm actually gonna loop these in and try to put them in my little bio oil. And see if that works, because I tried them out at the mall, and I was afraid, like, so. These are half inch, by the way, half inch. Let's see if, they kind of hurt the first time. And these are so hard to get to this point, like I'm squeezing really hard. Because they're not Chaos, they're Body Rage. What the fuck? Fuck, I said fuck. Damn it. You're so weird. I was going to get some Chaos software in white for half inch. God damn it. But they didn't have any white ones. They only had black, blue, green, and purple. But I didn't want to pay $15 for Chaos Software and then not get another pair. So I guess I settled for these two pairs. But it's okay. God damn it. Okay, one more try, and then I'm ending this video because it's getting long already. And the music that's playing in the background, I don't know if you can hear it now. I turned it down. It's Mace trying to sing Common Denominator by Justin Bieber. All you haters, keep hating, but I like Justin Bieber. Are you fucking kidding? Okay, I'm not gonna put these in. Whatever. So, I might just stick these in since it's been like 3 weeks since I went up to 7/16. I don't know, we'll see. Because I like these. I like these better. So, we'll see. Alright, thanks for watching. Late.